Turning now to a News 9 update.
We're learning the man who died in an Eau Claire house fire over the weekend was actually an intruder. The body of 21-year-old Jamie Thayer Vega was found early Saturday. Police say a tenant saw an intruder in his home and a physical confrontation occurred. The tenant then notified other people living in the house of the fire and they made it out safely. Police say no one at the home knew Thayer Vega. A preliminary autopsy report says he died of smoke inhalation. Authorities still don't know what caused the fire.